And then this one. Is Pippa pregnant? Are you?
Yes.
You are pregnant.
I am pregnant.
You're with child.
With child.
You have a fetus in
and
you.
So obviously someone could tell. Yes, I do.
Does it show?
Yeah, I think it does.
Wait a minute.
Actually.
What does this mean, though, for the great scheme of things?
Means I will have 3 children under 5. Yes. It means just when I thought things. It means just when I thought things were getting easy. I'm going right back into it.
I'm thinking, though, more about myself than you. What does this mean for you here?
This means 2 options.
Yeah.
Small baby on set, or I get to spend time at home with the kids.
Both of them appalling for me. So
yes.
Obviously there will
but
be a small
a
child
not for
on
a while.
The set.
I'll be well and truly here for the rest of the year.
And then what?
And then early next year I'll have other responsibilities.
So what?
You can visit. You can visit and we'll find you a capable replacement.
I'm going to have to leave. Up next, congratulations,
Thank
Pippa.
You.
You're
Thank
so lovely.
You.
Up next, why Hollywood is full of the pitter-patter of hairy little feet.
Good morning and congratulations, Pip. I'm so happy
Thank
for you.
Thank you, Maddie.
It's sad that you'll be leaving breakfast once again, but very happy for you. Anyway, take a look.
And that is news and sport, more at 10, but can I just add my congratulations? Darling Pippa, so
Thanks,
pleased
Ellie.
For you. Although I did have to laugh when Paul, just a few moments ago in the commercial break, said, oh, wish I could get pregnant.
Yeah, it's so easy.
I just don't want to be here on my own.
Piece of cake.
All without Pippa.
Fair enough.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
It's very sad news. I mean, it's nice for you, isn't it? Thinking of yourself again.
You can come round. I'll share one of them.
I will. You said that about Flopsy, and then you got all protective when I tried to take her away. Who in cycling thought they could get away with headbutting?
Yes.
I know.
I'm
a bit disappointed that it was an Australian.
You brought it up, Ellie.